Okay, Mary, so let's have a look at this one. So solve x plus 2x equals 12. So what do you think you do first?
Okay, well, I want x on its own, so I would put x equals 12 minus 2x.
Okay, so a lot of the time we want to get x by itself, but what we want to do first is get all of these x's together. So can you see anything we can do with this? Get all these together in one place.
Oh, okay, it's 3x, isn't it?
Yeah,
so
absolutely.
3x equals 12. Oh, and so x equals 4.
Brilliant, spot on, well done.